Yo, what's up, Zee Squad? It's your boy ZEE, back with another video. That's right, you heard it in the title, getting married. Look at your boy. Look at your boy looking all good, man. Look at this. Can't stay fly, you gotta stay fly. So there's everybody right there. Just kind of waiting and getting it down. Look right there. Let's get up here a little bit. What's up, John Wick? How do you feel? How you feel that is, the wedding's over, huh? How do I look better than you in your wedding?
How come you didn't get Molly on that?
Oh! You see your workout regimen. You have to be in a wedding already in this vlog.
Did you not watch the last vlog? We're talking about
it. It's going to be called getting married. It's going to be very sweet. So you have to answer this question again. How come I'm the only black person here? Am I the only black friend you have?
Been
waiting yet, though.
Want to see family like me?
For you.
Family. No.
Grandpa has them for you.
Is it TJ? TJ Hammer.
TJ. How's it feel to be married? That's good. Hey, so when are we going back to the cabin, though?
Next weekend.
Really?
So is James' arms better next weekend?
Oh, no. It's going to be next
weekend. He might come.
Oh, okay. You can't do, he doesn't do nothing anyways but sleep. All right, continue having fun. Are you part of the foreign squad?
Yo, that's
the foreign squad.
Where's that? BMW.
Are y'all enjoying yourselves?
Yes,
sir. You too?
I am.
How did you like the flight here? Flight.
Flight was good.
What's up? You?
I drove, so.
How long did it take you?
Just a couple of hours.
That's it? It took me like, I don't know, 35
seconds.
Hey, Zee Squad, who looks better?
Is that even a question though? What is that?
Not really, but I'm trying to make you look good. I was trying to make you look good. But look at this, we're looking good out here.
You look good, bro.
Look at like this. But we already know who actually really look good out here. What's up, my man? You enjoying yourself?
Enjoying myself, bro. That's good. Glass of wine, some food on the way.
I like this, though. I like this, though.
I appreciate it.
Man, did everybody dress better than this dude? What's the channel?
Code Red Films.
Are you subscribed?
Hey, like and subscribe. Click the subscribe button.
Let me see. You clicked it. Let's see if he clicked the subscribe button. Notifications. Uh-oh, he's nervous. Uh-oh. Hey, wait a minute. Are you a subscriber?
Yes.
Let me see.
No.
No, let me see. Hey. You don't want the heat.
I don't subscribe to your bum ass channel.
First of all, you're on a lot of vlogs.
You just subscribe.
Show them.
Code Red Films, baby.
I know you know the name, but
I don't
show
have YouTube.
I just seen you YouTube. I literally just seen him on YouTube.
That was not YouTube, that was Snapchat.
Who's gonna snap you? Nobody trying to chat with you.
All the birds, baby.
They're gonna snap.
All the girls hit me up. Molly-Holper.
Give a shout out to your Instagram.
Molly-Holper, Instagram, baby.
You already know what it is. You heard it here.
Molly-Holper, Instagram.
Fourth or fifth or something. You might hear it here one of those times. But you already know what it is. You already know who won the basketball game. You know what it is. How you doing?
I'm back.
We finally got married.
Wait, like that.
Like this?
No.
To make you look taller?
No. I feel like it's like down here.
Well, because you're down here. Look at the penis.
Did you draw?
I draw.
Huh? I thought I saw you.
You see me up there. I was high. That was high.
Very high.
So, how you doing?
Doing lovely.
Are you happy?
I am happy.
Did you see that people actually watched the last vlog?
No.
I told you people watch it. They said that we have to do more of this back and forth stuff because then they can watch it for
you
an hour.
You did not upload that already.
I did actually.
No,
last
you didn't.
Night.
You
or,
did
wait,
last
early
night.
This morning. Early this morning.
Okay, let me see the comments though. We made a vlog yesterday.
Oh.
See, you holding it long. Come on, give it.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to hold high, I guess.
No, you have to have muscles.
1 second.
So, the thing is, I posted 2 videos 3 hours apart, so they're kind of watching both.
Okay. Never do that. Never same day upload.
I have to do 2 so your motherfuckers can keep watching. Keep
Leave it that out.
so far,
wait, that's
you're
me?
Almost 50. Yeah.
That does not look like me. Wait, show Shelby. That does not look like me.
No, it doesn't.
That's you.
Wait, this is better lighting.
Better?
Thumbnail.
See? And that butt. See? And then this blue got almost, in 6 hours, got almost 100.
Minnesota Timberwolves, Derek. Wait, really?
Yeah.
You saw him at the same fair?
Yeah, douchebag.
Really? Okay, take this back. Wait, why?
Douchebag, Jared is a douchebag.
What did he do?
So, I was like, you. Your mic is not super square. He's like, yeah. It's like, I get a photo just so you can give a shout out to my YouTube channel. He says, he did one of those laughs. Trying to cover his mouth at the same time. Then his wife or girlfriend was like, oh, we're gonna finish this thing for the TV thing and then we possibly could do something after. I was like, fuck you, Jared. Then, right after I said that, a group of like 10 kids come up to me, Code Red Films! I was like, wait, Code Red Films!
No way!
And then that's where the soap, that screenshot I got on that thumbnail was literally him and his girl going, because they were surprised of how many people actually knew me. I actually known more kids and people knew me at the state fair than they knew who he was.
Yeah. Like, this song. I would have recognized the other guy, I guess.
See? Yeah, see if I recognize
me. But it's because I know you.
Well, because we're family. We have to. If you don't know me, I get a backhand. I see, I could walk down the street and be like, keep walking. She won't never recognize me. Well, now you will. Would you?
I don't know.
She has no idea what we're talking about, do you?
Nope. Not at all.
So, are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Are you going to watch the last vlog?
I'm a little hungry.
You know what? I am too.
I feel like everyone at weddings are hungry.
I know. Why did it wait so long?
Because people need to socialize.
Yeah. 5 minutes.
Or it was 15.
It's at 6:30.
Isn't it at 6:30?
Oh, my leg.
Here's the menu.
It's 5:55?
5:55.
Alright, how much?
I want the fruit.
Is there any, like,
okay, well, it's right here.
Real food, though.
Chicken, roast beef, green beans, potatoes, fruit, and salad. And homemade cake.
No black people. You made that. I know you made that. Did you make that?
He's not wrong.
Did you? Oh, I knew she
no,
made
it. I didn't make it.
I told
It's homemade.
Do you think that when I name this, it'll be actually clickbait if I name it, you just got married?
Okay, one thing with clickbait is people think it's clickbait, but it's actually not. Because if you said, we got married, then that could mean that my dad said we got married. which would be true.
Exactly.
So you could put quotes around "we got married," and uh-huh. that could be my dad's quote.
Exactly. And that's, so, I think that's what we're gonna do.
And the video turnout.
Video's taking a good save you. Oh, hey, one thing later. Just to let you guys know. Me, you gotta have to take a picture out there by the chapel.
All right.
What is it? For a family thumbnail.
No,
yes.
No.
For a thumbnail.
Picture?
For a thumbnail. Yes.
No.
Yes.
We got a thumbnail of me, you and Shelby.
But we need one to make it look so they click. Hey, don't you want to start your YouTube channel or not?
I want to see. Did you take video up there or what?
Yes.
I want to see it.
I'll give you my Venmo.
Okay. I'll give you your Venmo. Everybody, I'm gonna give everybody her Venmo. Y'all all can subscribe to her money.
Okay.
To give her a camera. Hey, Zee Squad.
Actually,
no. Zee Squad. Okay, listen
I don't
to this.
Anything,
wait, no. If everyone donates a dollar, I can buy it. We have 1.2k followers.
Actually, it's more than that now.
Okay, better.
All right. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna take a thumbnail. Everybody, I'll leave her Venmo down below if y'all want to donate her because she wants to become a famous YouTuber like me.
He's correct.
And then she can buy a camera because she just got done purchasing a house. She's gonna do a house tour, right?
All right, whatever. If she agrees, then you're good.
See?
This lady is very strong. She can speak for herself.
Thank you.
Yep. I continue talking for her.
I love my uncle.
Wait, did he do the Venmo thing as well?
I just set up a Venmo account for myself just like 2 days ago.
I set up one for my dad.
Perfect timing.
Oh, that's what you say. The first transaction will be a worthwhile one.
Yeah, there you go.
Perfect timing. All right, we're going to make this thumbnail. Are you ready? Hey, down below, that's, you know where you put it.